Vilpuna and James Riel El Roma on Octo 101. So this is my performance last of midterm exam. So the question is, how can COVID-19 affect you as an individual? So the COVID-19 pandemic has led to a dramatic loss of human life worldwide and present an unprecedented challenge to the public health, food system, and the world of work. The economic and social disruption caused by the pandemic is devastating. Tens of millions of people are at the risk of falling into extreme poverty, while the number of undernourished people currently estimated at nearly 690 million could increase by up to 132 million by the end of the year. So millions of enterprises face an existential threat. Nearly half of world 3.3 billion global workforce are at the risk of losing their livelihoods, and informal economies working are particularly vulnerable because the majority lack of social protection and access to quality healthcare and have lost access to productive assist. So without the means to earn an income during lockdowns, many are unable to feed themselves and their family. For most, no income means no food, or the best, less food and less nutrition food. So as an individual, I was too affected because of the pandemic. The hardship of life and earning money made even more difficult by the virus spreading. If even more difficult as of now, because the class is online, class is and many have problems and can go out anywhere. So time management is my always problem because I'm doing my best to wake up early, but many difficulty has for now is communication to others. So one of my problem pandemic is mental health, because many people now is have a suffer or thinking about the problem, how to manage their activity. So many of young is vulnerable to other activity because public to in internet. So that's why we need that student and teacher have a cooperate to understand the situation in this pandemic. So quarantine has changed the life of almost every person. A lot of families lost their job and therefore stable incomes. So some people are left alone in foreign city or country, unable to return home. People who lives are connected with movement, sport and communication are practically lost the meaning of life. Another problem is the coronavirus is directly affecting the education system. As we know, school and university, all deadlines are set a year in advance because the coronavirus pandemic, students cannot short out their subject. And university have changed the date of test and exam, and all students have been transferred online. So uncertainty is that scares students in the pandemic mode. They cannot pull themselves together and just keep studying. However, the studies live change not only because of the quarantine. Countries dealing with existing humanitarian emergency has particularly exposed of the effect of the COVID-19. So now is the time for the global solidarity and support for all countries around the world. We must respond and help for the needs of our fellow country. Only together can we overcome to interview health and social and economic impacts to pandemics. So that's for all. Thank you, Puma.